All right, boys, it is Halloween, so happy Halloween. The boys at BFB Golf have no life, so we are all golfing today. Zach, Tone, and AB are out at Allegheny. They're just going to play for fun. Max asked me if I wanted to do our Lefty versus Righty today, so I obviously said yes. We were at Montour. He works here, so he can play on Mondays. He gets one guest. So he's not here yet, but I'm going to do the intro in the car just so it's easier. We're going to play the first couple holes. It depends on just how bad it's going to be. It's going to be pretty bad. It's not going to be worth it. Like, if I was you, I'd probably click off. We're going to play from the red tees, at least 1, 2, and 3 at Montour. Hopefully, we don't, like, make 10s every time, but that's probably what's going to happen because, I mean, you're going to see. Our righty and lefty swings suck. But thank you guys for watching. TikTok's going off right now. Good stuff. I like it. I am being the annoying overposter, and it's working. So enjoy the vid. It's going to be bad, and then we're going to try to film a Halloween special. So see you on the course. You're about to see quite possibly the dumbest thing we've ever done. We did this once for how many holes did we do this for? 2 at Rolling Acres. All right, righty versus lefty. We have switched the clubs. You could tell by the fact that our gloves are on the wrong hands. So Max definitely has the upper hand. His swing is so much better than mine. When we switch, but hole one is like a nice start. It's like a 280-yard par 4. It's drivable, but maybe not today. Oh, it's right.
Oh shit! I made contact.
You did. I have no idea where it went.
It is raining slightly. Forecast is very weird.
Forecast says it won't rain.
But it is.
Okay, I'm gonna hit a 9-iron.
Oh, he's going to smart play.
Wow.
Oh, look at that beep.
I'm going to move back.
He's going backwards.
Hunter's lie, just.
I think what I did when I played Will,
I just opened the club face, and it might have worked. I don't know. I'm having a good time. How many shots have I hit?
We're gonna have to.
2, 3, 4. Okay, this is for 5.
That looked good. Good swing. We've gone to Hunter's what?
Here's the deal. I have no idea. We're gonna have to count them after the hole. And honestly, I might not be able to count it until like the video's over.
Forward.
I need fairway. I need to get it to the fairway so it can roll.
All right, he's going from 52 degree to a 3 hybrid. Oh boy, that's in the wrong direction.
We can finally hit Max's.
Woo!
All right, Max's tee shot was a much better success than my first 8. Again, I have no idea how many strokes I've hit. I will just have to count them later on.
I got blessed here.
He's in a good spot. Got an angle at the pin. Thank God the pin isn't over there because it would take us even longer. What club are you going with?
7.
I'm thinking he's going to go probably a punch 7 here. Oh, he just looks so much more athletic than me. Oh, he's a golfer.
Wow.
Oh no.
Alright, Hunter has found his ball. He hit, I don't know where it went.
Max has probably our most legitimate chance at par all day. Also probably the best chance of birdie, but I finally made contact, so I'm happy. Okay, he topped it pretty perfectly. All right, Max for his par here. Golf shot.
Great success.
He'll probably make a double. Not bad.
All right. Hunter a little long of the green. And he tops it. Needs to sit.
Stop. No.
And he's back down the hill. Back across the green.
I did that so I could putt it. Now I can't.
You can putt that. Oh, maybe. Come on, babe. All right. He's putting.
Yes. We're making a match play, so this doesn't matter. But.
It's a good putt.
Hey, the only thing I can do left-handed is putt. Unfortunately, I cannot make it to the green. Max's doesn't matter.
I'm still putting.
We're going to let him putt it, though. He's got it for bogey. It'd be very impressive. I'm going to put up whatever number I made, but I honestly can't count it. Like, I have to wait. Count it in post-production. Oh, he's pure. I've seen him make worse lefty. So, a great hole from Maxwell. He is one up. All right, so, I'd assume I made about a 15. Oh, pretty good. Videography. Mr. Giro would love that. Hole two, we have water. One ball maximum. We didn't bring bad balls today, so if we lose one, we are just dropping on the other side. I don't know what club Max has, but it looks like way too much.
5 iron.
Okay. It's about 70 yards. Oh my God, sit.
I hit it.
Sit. Okay, hey, I think we're gonna find that. Dude, look at this divot. Look how pure he is.
Correct.
All right, Hunter's got.
Pitching wedge.
Oh wow, different approach.
Yes. I think I can get it.
Nice shot.
No way.
That's how you play golf, sir. That is how you play golf.
All right. Hunter's first.
All right, guys. I played the hole how it was designed to be played. Now, I will hit a flop shot.
You know, it could have been worse.
Well, things considered, I'm pretty happy.
Gentlemen, I'm back in it. I've got 30 feet for par. Max is in the fescue.
I just worsened my hand.
Yes, he did.
Is it roll?
Almost. Still in it. He really does look like an athlete, right-handed. All right, he is going to have to chip it, but it's pretty simple. Could get it up and down. Walking over to Max's ball. I've never felt better in my life. I'm going to hold my putter now. I think I will actually get a hole on him based purely off of luck. But he's got this for his bogey. Needs to get it close because I don't think I'll four putt, but you just never know. He went for it. Pretty solid contact. A two putt wins the hole for me.
Hunter can two putt to win this hole.
I'm gonna make it. Oh, I thought they were like.
No, that's not a gimme.
No, Neither is yours.
Nah, that's in, bro. That's in.
All right. If I make this, I win the hole. If I two putt it from here, I probably win the hole. All right, I'll take the five. Max has to make it.
Oh, he gave it a nice run. A really good putt. That's good for his six, but it is now all square going into the last hole.
Hunter, driver on the three.
This is a 200-yard hole, by the way. But my first driver actually went completely sideways, so... pretty good.
Some distance on there.
Oh, I can't hit driver.
Guys, I am improving.
Shit.
I hit it further.
I was lining up on the wrong side of the ball.
If Max just puts the same swing on this thing, he's up by the green. So we will see. He's doing the old backwards practice swing. That's smart. I should have probably done that. All right. You want to punch an 8-iron? That's what I'm going to do.
Yeah.
There you go. Stay in play. Oh, no. He had it down the hillside. That's trouble for Maxwell.
Oh my God.
Yes.
With that, it's looking like Hunter might win the match.
Okay, it's still in the fairway. All right, we have found Maxwell's golf ball.
Oh, she's in a beauty lie. He's headed up the hill. Oh, impressive shot, sir. He's in it after that golf shot. Oh no.
Oh no.
Still in it. Okay. All right. He is out.
I've got a couple strokes to work with now, so I'm just going to have some fun. It'll be fun to play that at the end when I lose, but I'm hitting a 56 here.
No, that was so pure.
What? We take this.
Pure bud.
Fix your divots. Even when if it's not yours. Okay.
Wow. I actually love this play. Max has got the 3-wood bumper. He's here for his... What shot are you on, 7? We go again. We always go again. We hit the ball, sometimes it goes forward, and then we go again.
Alright.
I think he's had enough of going again. We're gonna assume that this is Max's 9th shot. I'm pin high for 4, so it doesn't really matter. But we're gonna see if he can't make it. Well, he gave her a run.
Why didn't I do that?
I don't know why you pulled the 3-wood. All right. I have quite a few shots to win.
All right. It's a good chip.
All right. I've got that at a 5. For 2 fives and a 15. It's gonna be funny when I like am editing this video and I count it and I shot like 19 on the first hole.
It's possible.
It's very possible. All right. Maxwell.
It was a darn tootin' pleasure. Let's never do it again. We're gonna do it again.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for watching. I just counted it. Max blew me out of the water. So he shot 21 total. I went 15, 5, 6. I shot 26 total, but we switched to match play. Did I win? Did Max win? No one won because it was brutal. But thank you guys for watching. We'll do it again when our swings are a little better. Please.